Stage zero breast cancer. What is stage zero breast cancer? Well, there are basically five different stages of breast cancer. Zero, stages 1, 2, 3, and 4. Stage zero of breast cancer means by definition in situ. Therefore, the cancer has not grown through the walls of the ducts. Therefore, as a stage zero breast cancer, the cancer should not be a threat to your life. The options for treating stage zero breast cancer will be discussed in other videos, but there are usual options involving breast conservation versus mastectomy. We'll talk more about that later on. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.